close your right nostril with your right thumb. Inhale through the left. Close the left nostril, exhale right. Inhale right. Close the right, exhale left. Continue on your own.
Inhale, left leg steps forwards,
face forward. You see, so back and forth a little bit. Settling in, send a deep breath in. Exhale, step forward, Uttanasana. Inhale, raise the arm. Exhale, hands to heart center. Inhale, raise the arm. Exhale, fold. Inhale, step back with your right leg. Face forward, lengthening the spine. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, drop to your knees. Exhale, chin and chest. Your elbows are tucked in. Inhale, sliding into Bhujangasana. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Flat hands, fingers spread. Inhale, right leg steps forward. Face forward, lengthening the spine. Exhale, step forward, Uttanasana. Inhale, raise the arms, palms touching. Exhale. Inhale, raise the arm. Exhale, fold. Inhale. Left leg steps back. Face forward, lengthening the spine. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Inhale, drop to your knees. Exhale, chin and chest. Floor elbows tucked in. Inhale, sliding into Bhujangasana. Shoulders down. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, left leg steps forward. Face forward as you lengthen the spine. Exhale. Inhale, raise the arms. Exhale. Inhale, raise the arms. Exhale, fold. Inhale, right leg steps back. Face forward, lengthening the spine. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Inhale, drop to your knees. Exhale, chin and chest to floor. Inhale, sliding into Bhujangasana. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Inhale, right leg steps forward, face forward, lengthening the spine. Exhale, step forward, Uttanasana. Inhale, raise the arm. Exhale. Inhale, raise the arm. Exhale, fold. Inhale, left leg steps back. Dropping your left hand under the shoulder. Inhale, raise the right arm. Open the ribcage to the sky. Exhale, fold back down. Inhale, lengthen, rotate. Exhale, fold back down. Inhale, lengthen, rotate. Hold. Last breath in. Exhale, hands to floor, step into down dog. Inhale, drop to your knees, exhale, chin and chest. Floor, elbows tucked in. Inhale, sliding into Bhujangasana. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, left leg steps forward, bring your foot all the way to the front, face forward. Right hand drops under the shoulder. Inhale, raise the left arm, open the ribcage to the sky. Exhale, fold back down. Inhale, lengthen, rotate. Exhale, fold back down. Last time, inhale, hold. Last breath in. Exhale, lower the hands, step forward, Uttanasana. Inhale, raise the arms. Exhale, Tadasana. Inhale, raise the arms. Exhale, fold. Inhale, right leg steps back. Face forward, lengthening the spine. Drop the right knee, flatten the foot. Push the hips forward, make sure the knee doesn't go over the heel. Raising the arms, gently arching back. Circle the arms down, shift the weight, and fold. Inhale, coming back up onto the left foot, raise the arms. Now square your hands as you exhale, sweeping the leg back into the three-legged dog. Place the foot down alongside the right, inhale, raise the right leg. Exhale, bring the knee in, step forward, drop to your knee. Flatten the foot, push the hips forward. Inhale, raise your arms. Circling back through an arch. Exhale, shift the weight in the legs, fold. Inhale, rolling up, arching back, continue the circle, exhale, fold. Inhale, come back onto the right leg, raise the arms, gently arch back, fold. Circle the arms down, shift the weight. Now rolling up, lengthen, exhale, fold. Now rolling up, lengthen, exhale, fold and hold. Inhale, squaring the hands, exhale, swoop the leg back. Place the foot down alongside the leg. Inhale, walk forward with both your feet, look up to lengthen the spine. Exhale, fold. Inhale, raise the arms. Exhale, Tadasana. Inhale, raise the arms, exhale, fold. Inhale, look up to lengthen. Exhale, stepping into plank. Drop to your knees. Make sure your hands are under the shoulders, the knees are under the hips. Arch the back hip up. Exhale, round the spine, chin to chest. Inhale, arch the back hip up. Exhale, round the spine, chin to chest. Inhale, arch the back hip up. Exhale, round the spine, chin to chest. Spread the knees mat distance apart, lower into wisdom pose. Now come onto all fours, exhale into down dog. Inhale, raise your right leg. Exhale, bring your knee into your chest. Dropping into pigeon. Coming up with the body. Straightening out of the torso as much as you can bear. Hold. Deep breath in and exhale, fold. If you can, drop to your elbows, stay there. If you want to, come all the way down. Do what feels good within your own body. Inhale, slowly coming up. Stretch the back leg a little deeper, bending your back leg. Gently pull the foot in towards you. Very slowly releasing, squaring the hands, deep breath in as you exhale, push the front foot down, come into down dog, circling the leg outwards three times, inwards three times, on On the last one, extend the leg into the air, place the foot down alongside the left inhale. Raise the left leg, exhale, bring the knee in and drop into pigeon. First we will start off by stretching up the torso as far as you can. Deep breath in, as you exhale, fold forward. You can stay on your elbows if you like, or you can come all the way down. Inhale, slowly coming up, stretching back a little deeper with that back leg, bending the foot, bring the right heel towards the back as much as you can. And very slowly release. Sitting on to the left. Turn yourself sideways, folding the right foot in and then the left. Inhale, raise the arms. Exhale, place your right hand on the left knee, tenting the left fingers behind you, pushing against the knee to intensify the twist. Now slowly coming up, raising the arms, exhale, switch your legs round, inhale, raise the arms, exhale, place your right elbow to the outside of the left knee, palms together, pushing against the hands to rotate the ribcage to the left. Thank you. Arms are extended to the sides, palms face downwards. Bend the knees, cross your right leg over the left. Deep breath in. Exhale, drop your legs and your hips to the left. Actively rotate the ribcage and head to the right. Thanking yourself for taking part in this short practice.